morning. That window is myself. My name is Amelia. I'm studying in physics department at the State University of Surabaya. Now I will explain to you about the solution of chapter 12, section 3, mathematics in the physical science book by Mary Alcoas. We will solve the problem 2. You can see this is problem 2. You can solve this problem use the Leibniz rule in the solution for problem 1. So this is the solution of problem 1, and now we use this equation to solve this problem. From this problem, you can see that n equals to 10, u is equal to x, and the v is equal to exponential power x. Like this. Or you can write here, u is actually, first we write n equals to 10, and then u equals to x, and then v equals to exponential power x. From this data, we can substitute to Leibniz rule for more. First, we know that exponential power x is unchanged. So we can solve this equation. Solution. I think that's all. Thanks for watching.